2018 Nissan Versa subcompact sedan is the logical choice for those seeking small car pricing and fuel economy in a roomy, no-frills vehicle. The Versa's low base price helps it stand out in a crowded sea of competitors, as do its excellent reliability ratings. The versatile Versa offers a number of trim levels, ranging from the basic S sedan, with its crank windows and manual mirrors, to the nicely equipped S-Style Special Edition. However, with the loss of the SL trim this year, those seeking more upscale features such as navigation, smartphone integration and leather seating will have to shop cars like the Ford Fiesta and Chevy Sonic. Those seeking advanced driver assists should look to the Honda Fit or Toyota Yaris. Nissan understands that the primary target for this car is likely to be a first-time buyer, so it wants to impress upon them the Versa's value and economy, as well as its very reasonable sticker price. Those willing to spend a bit more can have a nicely equipped small sedan with such nice features as cruise control, rear view monitor and 5-inch color display audio. Although visually unremarkable, what makes the Versa so attractive is that it doesn't cost much, holds its value fairly well, delivers excellent fuel economy and has an abundance of space for both passengers and cargo. In fact, the Versa features 90 cubic feet of interior volume. Impressively, there's more real legroom than in a BMW 5 Series or a Mercedes-Benz E-Class.